just have a look down here and wait for it itself now. Just keep an eye out because people are a bit funny around here. Let's carry on then, anyway. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if this is a pool. Oh yeah, there is one here. Like I said, I sort of bought my charger. Still got a little bit of battery left. My phone dies, it dies. Dad told me that I've got a little bit of market here. Let's have a look down here first. There's a bit of market here as well, I think. Let's go all the way up. Yeah, looks like it. There's the carriages. Sorry. All different ones, I think. You see yourselves on the video, don't do a shout out in the comments. All your clothes. Got a bit of music going, so try to go past that quick. So like I said, my phone dies on me. Just bought my charger. So it looks a little bit newish here. There's the my station. Come by bus here as well. I think you can still come here by £2. There's the bus station. Let's go in here quick. So yeah, there you go, there's the bus station. There's not been much after the market from that. I'll come back at some point, occasionally. Like I said, doing a separate video, journey up to here, and then do a bit of filming in the street area. Looks new.
Mother's Day, something to me.
So yeah, a bit of the market's going up here as well. Looks all new. Sorry. of these shops. I think it used to be, was it a bit further up? Primark's. Just handbags there. Empty's unit here. Slight used to be Next. Don't know what that other unit was, but that one looks like a cutlet. So yeah, empty unit there. We've got here. What are you smoking
gear? So you're on the roundabout, go right round him.
I'll be in them shut. Another bloody handbag place. It's nice. B&M's. That's another place that's filmed. What's shut? Can't remember what it was. Look at this. Let's go down here. Watches and all that kind of stuff. It's nice. So there's a little bit of market here.
Go the week after.
Swimming coats, I think. Yeah. So, can we go in there? Looks like it. There might be a bit of market in here. They tell me to stop filming and I will. Let's have a quick look. It's a shop. Freeze a minute. Got a cinema there. Good. They're doing that. They jump over walls and all that kind of stuff. Come on, it's cool here. A couple of followers, a couple of people I follow on channel. Got a bit of music on playing in here. That's a little bit of okay, well, this freezes. So let's go on filming for it. That was just a thank you for shopping, right? This is like a just like a normal bloody like a shopping centre thing, like what we got really. Probably cannot come up with have a look around afterwards. Get back out this way. So yeah, let's go back up here. Look at something up the road here. Up the top here. I think it's up here. I think I'm going to stay up here all day. All I wanted to come up here was this film. I said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for your support. Share, comment, like. down here. I think it's up the top here. Not here. Let's go up some nooks and crannies. I thought this was gone. Maybe on the High Street area. Well, I'm gonna have a look at Poundland there, gone. Oh, go through here, maybe. Is anything up there? Yes, let's go through here. Flowers, that's nice. Oh, something different. I think I've come here through here before that. Pukuchu, or whatever we call it. Come in and have a look in here. Gremlins there, let's have a quick look.
Our friend Will, he's turning 14. Oh, these are really fun,
Jan. There you go, Rob, there's something for you there, mate.
Yes.
These are
Took
awesome.
Your picture.
These are really cool. See, there's really like a car in my car. Oh, really? Thank you, that's great. Oh.
Say, well,
I'll be here. 80s. 80s. Oh, yeah, Will likes that these are
like old site, whatever. Right, I think it's out here, isn't it? Ah, there it is. Yeah, isn't it? So here we go. This is a calf. It's got loads of cats in there. Please do not buy them with all your. Did you pay something? Can't remember. No walk in, that's nice. So. There we go. Cat calf. Sweet. Do you pay a certain amount of money? Go in there and can do whatever you want to do. Right, let's have a wander up here, see what's up here. Sam's. My friend Scissor here. I know she's definitely like this in here. Wind chimes, looks like. Well. Well. Yeah. Well,
really?
Yeah.
That's
That's amazing, isn't it?
That's great. Costumes, looks right.
Yeah,
we just
want for my mum because I think that'd be quite nice.
Train station back that way as well. And it's up there. So at Sally Army. Hairdressers, it looks like. Men's. Barbers. Or dessert place. Something like what we have at Milton Keynes. Like I said, I have to probably come back a certain time maybe. Leave comments down below, guys. Who is that? So yeah, like I said, I should have brought my charger with me. But excuse me for a minute. So we come to an interesting shop in Bedford Steels, right? Favourite animal again. Some weird stuff in it. Star Wars. Wow. Go and do something for you, mate. He's gonna be down here some point. Some cars for you, mate. What is some gourmet? Well. We like planes and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, I'm good. Could have been an accident. Right. Don't know what my phone's like. So go down the bottom here. Down here, see what's down here. Crowd these faces. Like I said, I'm gonna probably come back up here when it's a little bit warmer. Hopefully, wanted scissors come with me. She was doing something else. just over there. Anyway, what happens there? There's a pub in it. Really, I've come up, or I've only come up to feel really. Might have a quick look somewhere, places afterwards. Is that the right time? 3 o'clock? Yeah. It was old. Wilco's down here, it's gone. Freezer for a minute. Let's go with my nose. I'm not going to always do absolute trunks in a minute. So we've got a little bit of market down here. Never knew this was here. Might do a little lap round here a minute. There's a cow tree on the top here. Fruit and veg. So yeah, well, John, whatever, Howard, or Howard, or what, Ford, wow. Yeah, so that's just fruit and veg really, nothing major really. I don't know what fruit and veg looks like. Eggs, I think. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's a fresh eggs, really. Jams, is it, or whatever? Yeah, all different jams. My carriages here. See him on there. Oh, cheers. have you got Michael Myers?
Michael Myers?
Yeah.
That nice.
I'd freeze it from it. Maybe a couple of people know, like Scooby Doo. I want some flowers, there you go, guys. What's the temperature? 6 degrees.
Yeah, it's cold.
What have we got here? Don't know. Oh, king foil and all that kind of stuff, kitchens and stuff like that. That's nice. Is that open? Can we go in here? I'll probably have to come back another time. Hold on a minute.